Welcome back to Shades of Radiology. Today I am going to show you an interesting lesion, that is the Wisberg rip or zip lesion. This Wisberg rip or zip lesions are nothing but the longitudinal vertical tears of posterior horn of lateral meniscus. In the previous video, you can go back and refer to my channel where I have spoken about the ramp lesion, which involves the medial meniscus, but here the Wisberg rip or zip lesion is applicable only for the posterior horn of lateral meniscus. So it's nothing but a longitudinal vertical tear which occurs in the posterior horn of lateral meniscus, and thereby the lengthening the extent of separation of meniscofemoral ligament from posterior horn. If you see in the diagrammatic representations here, this is the posterior horn of lateral meniscus, this is the anterior horn, and here comes the body. And if you see here, there is a meniscofemoral ligament, and you can see the tear here. And this longitudinal vertical tear, which involves the meniscofemoral ligament attachment at the site of posterior horn of lateral meniscus. And this is the classic example you can see here, which appears like a zip, like you are unzipping something, it gives the appearance of that in the axial sections. So this is the axial image you can see. And you can see the tear, this is the meniscofemoral ligament here, and you can see the involvement of the posterior horn of lateral meniscus. And in the similar way, you can see the same tear in the sagittal images as well. You can see that it's separated from the posterior horn of lateral meniscus, involving the tear. And this is the classic appearance. One important point to remember is there is another important thing which is called as pseudo tear. Sometimes the attachment of this ligament of Wisberg can mimic a tear. So carefully we need to evaluate that. It's very difficult usually, but if it is a pseudo tear, it will not be seen in all the planes. So pseudo tear appears only in the sagittal plane. In the axial planes, you don't see such tear because of its course of attachment to the posterior horn of lateral meniscus. And this can be identified as a cleft. You can see here the fluid filled cleft kind of thing at the posterior margin or fluid on the MRI. And it's also postulated that these tears are associated with the ACL tear. So this is a classic Wisberg rip lesion, which gives like a zip-like appearance, which involves the separation of meniscofemoral ligament at the site of attachment of posterior horn of lateral meniscus. Thank you all.